Hello everyone and welcome to a new video. In today's video I'm gonna show how you can get this hammer. This is a really rare item and yes, it's not a clickbait or a lie. Definitely this is something rare that you can only obtain in my as far as I know just by defeating one enemy and farming. It will not pick very the pick rate is not that high, so that's why for me it's a rare item that you can barely find. But I'm gonna show how you can do that and how you can you optimize your search. So this thing, it will not be your best weapon. It has a special ability that Braggart Roar. I hope I pronounced that name right. The one that I have right now is not upgraded, and the special thing about this hammer is the fact that it's looking very awesome, but also you can put an Ash of War that is gonna make it very good. Imagine to upgrade this thing to level 25. It will be so good. Now let me show you, you know what, let me just show you how you can get there, how you can get to the location where you can take this item, this hammer. From the first step, you have to make your way to the capital, to the Lionel capital of the city. And in order to do that, you have to reach to that Grand Lift of Dectus to use the medallion, and you'll need to have two great runes. As far as I know, that will be the rule to enter to the capital, correct me if I'm wrong. Two great runes you can obtain from by killing two major bosses like Renala, Godric or Radahn. Here is gonna be the place where you're gonna use that talisman left and right. Then just enter to this outer wall phantom tree, to the capital, to the outer wall battlegrounds. Here you're gonna have to defeat a knight in order to enter to the capital rampart, then reach the east capital rampart right here. From this location you have to go to the avenue balcony. Again, I have a video on my channel how you can reach the capital, a complete video. This is just a quick guideline. If you don't know how to be here, most of you definitely will know how to be here. But if you don't know how to be here, definitely I have a video on my channel how you can get there step by step. Now, from the west capital rampart, you have to follow me. Here you're gonna see a big enemy, but you don't have to stay to defeat him. You can just pass that enemy and don't stay and fight. Now, you have two ways. You can either do the long way like I just did and climb the tree and just jump. I don't know why I did that. This is the long way. But basically you can just go straight ahead. Then the farm will start. Now let's see. This guy, the first one, is gonna drop another weapon that I'm gonna post another video to showcase with this weapon. Another really rare weapon is gonna drop that guy. But we are not here to discuss about this axe. We are here to discuss about the hammer. This mask, the silver tier mask, and the silver scarab that I just showed you a few seconds ago will be the item that is gonna be required for you to get the item faster. Your drop pick rate is gonna be it will be increased with those two items. Very important. Also you can use the silver pickle fowl or something like that, I forgot the name, to increase your drop chance. And let me tell you from the start, it took me like 25 to 40 minutes to get the item. I have to admit that was pretty long, but definitely worth it. So from this guy we don't have anything, but let me get you to the next one. This one will drop the axe. As you can see, it has two axes. You can stay here to defeat this guy until you want to get two axes if you want to have them both. But for this video, it's enough for me. Defeat this guy until, okay, that guy just, you have to get the proper weapon, not like me. So this will be the path under the tree, because I told you that was the long way, the same location and the same fight. That guy is not a hard fight. I don't know why I just died there, because I wasn't prepared probably. If you are wondering what sword I am using right now, because I got that question a lot, remember, this is the sacred relic sword, the sword that you're gonna get after you'll defeat the ultimate boss from this game. I'm in the new game plus. For me, enemies are a little bit stronger, and I have a video on my channel how you can get that weapon. So this guy will drop the hammer. I told you, between 25 and 30 minutes it took me to get both of the weapons, the hammer and the axe, from the first enemy, if you want a time frame. But definitely, again, it's worth it. Okay, nothing, as you can see, the drop rate is not that good, I know. But finally, I got it, the battle hammer, right here to this location. So, now that we have the hammer, let's upgrade it. I don't have enough smithing stone to upgrade it to level at least 24. So, the one that you are seeing right now, it's level 12, I think. Yes, level 12. It's at half. Imagine when you're gonna go with this thing at level 24 or 25, it will be insane. And also, if you put a nice Ash of War, it will be even better. Way, way much better. But you know what, let's see how it works with some regular enemies. Not the first type of enemies, the easiest one. These are some, I don't even know. Those albinaurix, ugly guys. The turtle face, I like to call them. The frog face, I don't know what's up with that face. The alien face, maybe. This is the regular attack. We have that roar that probably is gonna boost your attack. And against on a giant is not that good, or I don't know how to fight very good. I cannot dodge because I'm a noob. I don't know how to dodge in this game. I always remember you that. But enjoy the fights. Also, your stamina, it will decrease a lot because it's a heavy weapon. But I'm very sure if we have two of those, probably the damage will be insane with this thing. Tell me, what do you think? Tell me if you like this weapon. Look what it can do to a soldier. And I have to remember you again. You can upgrade this level to level 25. This is only level 12, so definitely the damage will be way, way much higher. And we need a better Ash of War because this is the stuck skill. The range of the damage is pretty high. You're gonna see right now. Okay, they always bite me by the neck, but the range, as you can see, you can hit up to 5 or 6 enemies at once. That is pretty awesome. But enough with that. Thank you so much for watching. You can hit that like button if you like, obviously. Subscribe, share, press the notification bell if you don't want to miss my next video. I have a lot of nice items that I want to share with you. And be safe. See you soon. Let's go to some dogs. Enjoy the dog fight. Bye.